Welcome back to my channel. It's your girl, Kiarella John. And today we're going to do this purple halo eye. I kind of did a look similar to this, but this one is still kind of different. So the first color I'm going to use is Millennial, and I'm going to use that as my transition color. And majority of the eyeshadow that I'm using is from the Vegas Nay Stardust palette by Too Faced. So I'm just going to put that in my crease. And we're going to use it as a transition shade so our eyeshadows could blend better. Next, I'm going to pick up a purple base. Now, you don't need this, but if you have any type of base, this is the time you want to put it down. This is going to make sure our eyeshadows pop a little bit more. And I'm going to put that on the outer V and on the inner corner of the eye. This is basically like almost a cream eyeshadow. If you know about the NYX Jumbo eyeshadow pencils, it's basically that. But this is just from Wet n Wild, and I don't think they have this color anymore. And this is going to outline exactly where we put each shadow. The next base I'm going to use is one of the NYX Jumbo eyeshadow pencils. And this one is Strawberry Milkshake, I believe. I'll have everything linked in the description box below. And I'm going to put that in the center of the eye. And then just make sure that they're blended together. And going back to the Vegas Nay palette, I'm using the color Follow Me. It's this beautiful purple, and I'm putting that directly on the purple base, only on the purple base, not on the pink one that's in the middle of the eye. And you want to make sure that you don't put too much of the base, because creams tend to crease. So if you put too much, your eyeshadow will look very like oily. So I'm putting that on the inner part of the eye and the outer part of the eye. And then in the middle part, I'm going to use a lighter eyeshadow. And the color I'm using is Pink Pearl. And I'm going to place that in the center. This is going to open the eye a little bit more, so the eyes appear bigger. And then you want to make sure all three like sections of the eye is nice and blended together. And then for the crease, I'm going to use my Naked Smoky palette. And the purple that's in there, it's like a super dark purple. It almost looks kind of like black, but it's not like that dark. And I'm just going to put that only on the outer part of the eye. And you see, I'm not bringing it up too much because we still need room to blend. And to help me blend, I'm going to use my Tarte Lip palette. And I'm going to use that color right there with my same Sonia Kashuk blending brush. And I'm going to just basically go on top of that eyeshadow to blend it out a little bit more. And now that everything is nice and blended, I have my eyeliner on and my foundation. I'm going to go in with this NYX Glam Liner. And I'm going to put that line, I'm going to line the lash line, the bottom lash line. You can totally skip this step if you don't like it, but I thought it needed like a little bit more pizzazz. So I just put that on the bottom lash line. And then for lips, I'm going to use the NYX Suede Liquid Lipstick, I think that's what it's called, in Sandstorm. And it's a nice nude color. And I didn't want a purple or pink lip. I just wanted everything, but the lip, I wanted the lip to be nice and neutral. And that's pretty much it. Thank you so much for tuning into my channel. Please subscribe if you haven't already. Click the red button below. And don't forget to like this video and comment down below on what you'd like to see next. Bye, guys.